Install closed chain attachment to dynamometer shaft. Rotate dynamometer head parallel to the patient's arm. Move patient into position. Raise dynamometer to align hand grip with shoulder. Set range of motion stops. Install footplate to closed chain attachment. Move chair back and rotate dynamometer to align patient's leg. Move patient into position. Place patient's foot into footplate and secure it. Set range of motion stops.